Let's install the Agent Client Collector for DEX on Windows using a one-line installer. Before we begin, ensure you've set up the ACC registration key. You'll also need the Agent Client Collector admin role to proceed. Navigate to All and select Agents. Now, on the Agent Client Collectors page, you'll notice that our agent isn't connected to this instance because the agent name isn't displayed. To connect our agent, the first step is to navigate to the Agent Download Client Collector page. In the Windows Download section, select the Download icon to save the MSI installer file. Now, go to Single Line Installer Commands, Commands without MID for Windows, and copy the one-line command by selecting the command icon. Now, let's open Command Prompt on our system in Administrator mode and paste the command into the prompt and replace MSI file path with the location of the MSI installer file you downloaded earlier. Press Enter to install the Agent Client Collector. Let's add a remote desktop user to a ServiceNow user. Navigate to the User End Group section and select Users. Here, you'll see a list of users where you can either add a new user or choose an existing ServiceNow user. By default, the group displays the users already assigned. Next, assign the remote desktop user role to the specific user. Once you've added the user to the group, apply the changes to finalize the update. If you need to create a new user and assign special roles, start by going to New User, entering the user details, and creating the user. Once that's done, add the group and apply it. To configure your agent with the group, navigate to the Path C program data. Right-click on the ServiceNow folder, select Properties, and go to the Security tab. From there, select the new user we just created and apply the changes. Open Services in an admin mode to restart it. Finally, restart the Agent Client Collector using the previously created role to complete the setup. Your installation is now complete. The ACC is ready to provide valuable insights and keep your systems running efficiently. By default, the agent runs as a ServiceNow user after installation.